kind of a fucking loser, right? That's the same way I look at people laugh who got upset about, you know, Michael Sam, the gay football player, kissing his boyfriend when he got drafted. Everybody bitch moaning and complaining. It's like, dude, you know what? That's what you get for watching the draft. All right? Now, once again, what kind of a fucking loser just sits there watching round after round? The Jets are up next. I think they need a cornerback. They need to improve the defensive line. Dude, that's like going to a graduation ceremony where you don't know anybody who's graduating. It's just fucking sitting there. They're gonna have the whole list the next day. They'll have everybody who drafted, who, when. Fucking gotta sit there and watch that shit. Those stupid interviews. Hey, you're a member of the Buffalo Bills. How does it feel?
Well, it's a blessing. I want to thank God. I'm going to try to do my best. It's a great organization. And I'll say shit the last 80 guys said. So, yeah.
Yeah. I'm glad he kissed him. He should have fucking blown him. Yeah. With birthday cake in his mouth and a Santa Claus hat on his head. Just to ruin the entire year. Holding a flag, that fucks up Flag Day. You'll keep thinking about it.